Hello guys, we have a new feature phone here. It's Itel IT5260 and we'll check this thing out and let's go straight to unboxing. So, ito yung kanyang box. The model name. You have ano to? 1900 milliampere. King voice, opera mini. Hindi ko alam ano to. Okay. So, itong size niya. Ito naman yung kanyang screen. 2.4-inch screen. Okay, 64 MB ROM at RAM. Up to 32 GB. Rear camera. Wireless FM. Bright torch. Yeah, 40 days long standby. Nice. No real job up here. Okay. So, ito yung box niya. Ito yung loob. And ito yung phone mismo. Teka. Ano pang mga other stuff sa kanyang box? What's this? Okay, ano to? You have ano to? Let's open. Buksan natin. Ano to? Headset. Yeah, headset. It's a 3.5, I think. Yeah. 3.5 millimeter headset. Okay, it's your basic headset. And okay, you have charger. I think charger yata ito. Yeah, ina natin. Yep, it's a charger indeed. And micro USB. Yep. Okay. What else in the box? Merong battery. The battery is... How big is the battery? Medyo mabagat yung battery niya. And... How big is this? That's 1,900 milliampere. Yep. Okay. Then... You have some warranty policy paper. Okay. So, we'll just have to keep the other two accessory. And we'll go straight to the phone. So, ito yung phone at saka yung kanyang battery. So, tanggalin na natin siya sa kanyang plastic cover. Okay. And, ito siya. Looks nice. Yeah, very typical na feature phone. And, looks shiny. Makintab na glossy plastic. Okay. Ito yung kanyang 3.5 headphone jack. Saka yung kanyang micro USB port. Yep. Nothing dito. There's nothing here. Wala rin dito. At yung kanyang ito yung kanyang torch, yung flashlight. Okay, so i-install natin yung kanyang battery. Let's see. Ah, meron slot pala dito. Para madaling matanggal yung cover. Okay. Right. So yeah, it's typically made in China. Itel company is a Chinese company. Yep, I think. Yeah, it is. So ito yung SIM slot niya, mini SIM here, SIM 1, SIM 2. Saka ito yung dito ilalagay yung kanyang micro SD card. Okay. So let's put the battery. Put it in and we will have it start. Ito pala yung kanyang ano, yung ito pala yung kanyang camera at saka loudspeaker. So let's start the phone. Okay, so ito yung kanyang screen. Looks a very nice bright screen, maganda yung screen. So tingnan natin kung anong nasa kanyang menu. Ay, nakalock. So we have a contacts, messages, call history, audio player, FM radio, camera, Opera mini games, Facebook, smart transfer, King voice, settings, Bluetooth, calculator, you have magic sound, image viewer, video recorder, video player, my files, profiles, calendar, clock, sound recorder, and torch. I think mayroon pa ako nakita kanina. Ah, ito. Ano ito? Ah, super battery mode, car care. Ano yung car care? Eh, mali. Java, SDK, user guide. So, yung user guide niya is naka preload na sa kanyang menu. So, it's no longer yung paper version. Okay, so, anong i-check natin? Let's try the camera. Yeah. So, anong subukan natin? Let's try this. Let's take a little picture, small one picture. Yep, nothing much for the camera, it's just only VGA. So, tingnan natin kung anong itsura niya noon after we took the sample picture. So, ito lang siya. Ito yung detail ng kanyang VGA camera. So, wala ka talagang may expect sa VGA. Yun. It's just there. For the sake lang. Okay. So, we will just leave that. So, let's try the FM radio. Yep, malakas yung kanyang loudspeaker, which is nice. Although, hindi ganun kalakas, but still there. Maganda pa rin. It's nice. And what's better nito is you can use it without a headset. So, pwede kang mag-radio without connecting a headset, which is nice. It's wireless. Okay. What else? Ano pa ba? Subukan natin yung kanyang torch. Yung kanyang flashlight. This one. So, ito. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. It's there. Hindi masyado maliwanag, but it's there. It's good to use it once in a while. Or, emergency cases. Okay. So, what else? Contacts. Let's check sa kanyang contacts. Aha. Memory status. Okay. So, as you can see, sa nakikita nyo sa screen, it can store up to 1,000 contacts. So, it's more than enough. 1,000 contacts is more than enough, which is good. Okay. And let's see the capacity of the message. So you can store 500 messages sa phone na ito, sa kanyang built-in memory, which is nice. Yeah, it's nice. So 1,000 contacts plus 500 text messages. Pwede nyo ma-store nito, which is good. Yep. Okay. Try natin yung kanyang games. This one. What's this? Danger Dash. Let's see this one. Yep. It's okay. So, it's an okay game. So, anong meron dito? You have Tetris, Ninja Up, Nitro Racing, Sky Gift, Super Pet Twist, Doodle Jump, Crossy Road, Stick Hero. Subukan natin itong okay. So some of these games are trial version, so you need to buy them first to play them without limits. Okay, so yep, ito yung kanyang user guide. Okay. The user guide is already built into the phone. Yeah. So, that's it. Yep. So, for my verdict sa phone na ito is maganda siya. Yung kanyang design, it looks nice, it looks sturdy. Good for backup phone. Good for secondary phone, and you can also use it as your main phone kung hindi ka mahilig sa touchscreen. And matagal din siya maglobat kasi yung battery niya is 1,900 mAh, which is quite very big for a feature phone like that. And siguro aabot siya ng mga 1 week or more, so or maybe 2 weeks yung kanyang standby time, which is more than good enough. So, you don't need to worry about charging every day. So, it's also cheap. Yeah, cheap lang siya. Mura lang siya. $4,659. And it comes with a 1-year warranty. And nung binili ko din yan, they also offered me a home credit. Something like that. Insurance daw, just in case if magkaroon ng problema yung phone ko, they'll give me a replacement with the same model. So yeah, the phone looks nice, and I guess it's value for money. Sana hindi lang siya masisira within the 1 year warranty period. So there you have it with the Itel IT5260, which is the name of the phone, yung name, model name niya. And Thank you very much, guys, for watching my short unboxing video. And if you like my video, please give it a nice big thumbs up. Yeah. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And ingat po kayong lahat dyan. Stay safe. And God bless you all. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.